What the hell was that? What the hell? There wasn't even any mines. What the hell? Wasn't even a mine there. That makes absolutely zero sense.
Sorry. There's a lot of feedback.
There wasn't even a mine
I can
there.
fix it. Meantime, just keep doing.
Right. Dang it, Rex, go over there. Rex, go over there. Or Charlie, I don't know. But yeah, go over there. My side. I'll get out of my way. Maybe closer. Maybe closer. See if I had a peek out. Maybe closer. Boom, baby. Give me another one. Another one. Boom. Is he blind? Open it, yeah. Alright, taking my control drift. Shoot, I thought I grenaded with me.
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again.
Oops. My bad.
Find this problem and deal with it.
Get her out of here!
I think I've been here before. Oh, there's only four points. Get out.
Like the movie,
Kareem? Don't mind her, y'all.
It's okay to say no. No more questions.
Thank you.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
That was tough. I did not know that. I'm just going with the original plan of say yes and free him, and then
hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Maybe you should take your men and go, before you get hurt.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
You keep listening to this Bollock and you'll end up dead.
Maybe. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Spoken like a true lackey. You get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Or you can take your chances with me.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Bollock's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Bollock will be dead before you get off the asteroid.
I hope you're right. Alex, hold up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Right. Time to do a decision I haven't made yet. Damn, I'm immediately already in the fire. Damn, I'm immediately already in the fire.